Hey everyone, it's Teddy, and I have a gig today, so I borrowed some lights from the local DJ, and they are the Cyborg and the Mini Gresser, so you'll see those in the video. I'm actually doing this 2 days after the gig, only because I didn't actually get any footage setting up, taking down, or, well, I got some during the gig, but not as much as I'd like, but I'll still put up what I have of a gig log, and so here it is.
Hey everyone, it's Teddy. Sorry I didn't get a video of earlier setup of this gig, but it is February 13th, I believe. It's a Saturday, and we are at the same church basement as last time. I actually do have my tap codes up right there, but I couldn't hook it up to my system because it just wouldn't hook up with the cables I had. So we've got the normal white case right there. I borrowed these two lights from someone else. It's the Cyborg and the Mini Gresser. And these two are mine. And then I just didn't mount. Okay, well, here's all the lights we're using today. The two on the left I was borrowing from someone else. I will get to keep the bottom one, but not the top one. So here's everyone for you.
Hi YouTube!
I also said earlier that I was going to use the Mackie Thump during my gig, but turns out, I hooked up all the cables, and it just didn't want to work, because I had it running from RCA to quarter-inch, and then into XLR, and it didn't want to send a signal to the speaker, and then when it did, it made a really loud noise that was kind of annoying. So, I just stuck with my sound system that I have right now. So, I'm going to try to figure out that problem, and I think I may need to get a new mixer, so I'll keep you guys updated.